just finished my shoulder workout. Trying to get that that shoulder pad look without the shoulder pads. So I'm really working hard on my shoulders. But I'm here at the gym right now, and I wanted to show you guys the gym. It's actually about to close, so this is perfect. There's not a lot of people, but I wanted to give you a gym tour. So I'm coming up to the front so you guys can see like how it looks on it. Like when you come in. This is the front entrance. I can't show you guys outside, you guys probably won't see it. So you walk in, and then here we have like the basketball courts and stuff. And then here is the MX Nutri Shop, and then the front desk. And then we walk over here. So they're closing right now, but I'm just gonna show you this, and then we're gonna go the other way around. So this door is to the gym, to the basketball courts again. And then here is the parent room, which is not very good. This is the parent room, very small, got a little play area, bathroom, bunch of cardio machines, and a couple weights there. And then, so it's two buildings, men's locker room. Then you come across, so it's a two building gym, two stories. And then on this side is the functional room, CrossFit room, where you guys see a lot of my videos, where I do some squats here and all the other stuff on this side, along the basketball court. Like I said, all the CrossFit functional training room. On the other side of this wall is the ab area. We got a little nook here. And since I'm being lazy, we're gonna take the elevator to the upstairs of this part of the building, which is the aerobics room and then some offices. It's because they're closing. Okay, I better hurry. So over here is, you guys probably won't see it. Yep, it's locked. Okay, well, that's the aerobics room. That was a fail. Sorry, guys. It was really dark. They already turned off everything. But that's the aerobics room on this building. And then I'm gonna take you to the weight room so you guys can see that. So then this is the gym. We have the leg machines on this side, abs, more legs, shoulders. And then we have cables, bench, squat racks, all legs and stuff. And then the all the dumbbell and shoulder and back machines on that side. So now I'm going to take you, so it's kind of like a big circle. This is the men's locker room, so this is like the other door, the other side. And then let me show you like the middle section here. So this is like, that's the entrance on that side. And then here is the women's locker room, and then some bathrooms on that end. And then over here, on this side, we have all of the, so upstairs is like a whole cardio room, very similar to this one. This cardio room on this side, all cardio, this is the same style, the one that's upstairs. So there's two very large cardio rooms here. And then this is, I would say, like a secret little area. So from here, you kind of like turn this little itty bitty corner, and here's some more gym equipment. And then we walk over here, and this is the racquetball courts, the spin cycle area. So here's all the spin cycles, pikes. And then here is, gosh, I don't even know, this boxing area, whatever it's called. And then here we have racquetball courts. And that's pretty much it. There's really, I mean, apart from the upstairs, I didn't show you guys, but it's basically just another cardio room. That's the gym here. This is my gym here at Yokota. Okay, I came into the locker room. wanted to make sure that no one was in here. But I did want to talk to you guys about the Yokota app. If you guys are coming to Yokota, you're curious about some information, there's like really, really good information on Yokota app, and that's like brand new. I'll put it up on the screen how the app looks, but it's very, very informative. There's a lot of information, useful information. When I downloaded it, I was kind of skeptical. I didn't think that it would have very good information, but it really does. It has a lot of information for people that are going to be PCSing here, and just overall information about like the base and numbers and everything. So I just want to share that with you guys because it's something that's relatively new, like in these last couple months, and that would have been really useful for me before moving here, just to get like some information and numbers and all that. So I highly recommend downloading that app if you haven't already. If you're moving here, if you're going to be PCSing to Yokota, that would be a really good app to download to start getting more information about Yokota. And yeah, that is the video for today. I know it's a super short one. I hope that you guys enjoyed the gym tour. I really want to be able to share as much information with the families that are going to be PCSing here and just overall share my experience here at Yokota, living on a military base and all. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye! By the way, it's still super awkward to walk around with the camera, but you know, you just gotta do it.